गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8। अगेन आई शंकर चक्रवर्ती केम बैक विथ चैप्टर 6 टॉपिक ऑपरेशंस ऑन एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन इन योर मैथ सब्जेक्ट। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू सॉल्व रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 6D। दिस वीडियो इज Part 2 of exercise 60. Now in question number 3, we have to solve 4 questions, that is 1, 4, 7 and 9. So we have to solve now. This will now become 8a plus 3b whole square is now becomes 8a whole square plus 2 into 8a into 3b plus whole square of 3b square. This being done by the using id a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, that has been used here. Now, the product of this expression becomes 8 8s are 64 a square plus 8 2s are 16, 16 3s are 48 ab plus 9 b square, which can be also written as 64 a square plus 9 b square plus 48 ab. Now, for question number 4, again we can write a by 2 whole square plus 2 into a by 2 into 2 by a plus whole square of the fraction 2 by a by using id a plus b whole square. That is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Dear student, you have to write to solve this id within the solution, because this indicates that which id is being used to solve this question. Now, the product of this expression is a square by 4 plus 2 cancel. A cancel, 2 remain, 4 by a square, or we can write a square by 4 plus 4 by a square plus 2. Now in question number 7, we can write x square y whole square minus 2 into x square y into y z square plus 2 of y z square. Now here we use the id, that is a minus b whole square, equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Since here is given x square y minus yz squares whole square, that is why we use a minus b whole square. That is equal to, their product is equal to x to the power 4y square minus 2x square y square z square, because y into y gives y square, plus y square z to the power 4. Again we can write also x to the power 4 y square plus y square z to the power 4 minus 2x square y square z square. Now next question number 9. whole square of 3m minus 2 into 3m into 4 by m, sorry, 4 by 5 or 4n upon 5 plus 4n by 5 whole square. Again, ID or identity, that is A minus B whole square equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square being used. Their product is equal to 3 3s are 9, m square. Here 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24, mn upon 5 plus 4 4s are 16 and square upon 25 is the solution. Or we can write 9n square plus 16n square by 25 minus 24mn upon 5. Rest of the questions that is not done in whiteboard, so that you have to practice or solve in your assignment work.